This next video is going to show playing the space from the goalkeeper's point of view. And most of the time, you're not able to see this in various videos, for example, on YouTube. So these videos are shot from behind the goalkeeper, so you really get to see what it looks like as the goalkeeper sees the play unfolding. And even coaches really don't see it this way because they're standing on the sidelines and seeing it from edge on. And coaches are not allowed to coach behind the goalkeeper or an assistant coach behind the goalkeeper during a game. That's not allowed in soccer. You have to stand on the sideline in the coach's area. So these video clips are instructional because they show what you actually see from the goalkeeper's point of view. And what's important, there's a number of things that are important here, is the goalkeeper must read the plays by seeing how an attack develops. They have to see what the attackers are doing, both on and off the ball. They also have to see what their defenders are doing and decide how to direct them, if possible, to the best position, or frankly, just to be out of the way if the goalkeeper needs to come out and challenge the attacker with the ball. The goalkeeper has to read the field almost as well as the coach to be as effective as possible. And shots that come fast, that are well under a second, seem even faster when you see them coming at you. So again, it's good to see these videos from the goalkeeper's perspective. And being in the right place at the right time is key. If the goalkeeper is just a few steps out of the right position at that time, even if the keeper is fast, it's very likely you're going to miss the ball on a dive. So this is hard to train for, and what's important is to have as much playing time and as shots as possible, both in practice and games.